as part of Liverpool City Council's plan to create a vibrant new district in Liverpool. They have announced their idea to create a supercrossing outside the infamous Adelphi Hotel. The Council's proposal to create a new international gateway into Liverpool City Centre is to create a new supercrossing at Rainland Place outside the Adelphi Hotel, and to promote a new pedestrian route from Lime Street Station to Coppers.